students, good morning to all. I hope you are all stay at home and safe at home. Don't go anywhere. Concentrate on your studies. Today we are going to see our revision class for Prose 1, Meet My Family. Now I am going to introduce Neha's family. Who is very cute in the family? Yes, that is Neha. She is 6 years old. She lives in Shimla. Who is the captain of our family? Yes, that is father. He is Neha's father. His name is Vinod. He is a teacher. Who is very kind in our family? Yes, that is our mother. This is Neha's mother. Her name is Rugi. She is a doctor. She takes care of the people's health. Now we are going to see Neha's grandmother. Her name is Sudha. She only tells stories to their grandchildren. Who is the naughty boy in the family? Yes, that is Arav, Neha's brother. He is 8 years old. He loves to fly kites. Who spends the most of the time in the garden? Yes, that is Neha's grandfather, Raj. He loves gardening. Last but not least, it is a kitty. Kitty proud to say that house cat. Kitty loves to chase the rat out of the house. Children, now we are going to write our English classwork. Verify the checklist and you have to take 160 pages four rule note for our English classwork. Children, take in-text page of the four rule note. Write your name, subject, serial number 1, date, name of the unit. You have to write unit 1. Then take first page of your note, write the date, and first line you have to write unit 1. U N I T, unit 1. The very first line you should write unit 1. The next line you should write prose 1. P R O S E, prose 1. Prose 1, Meet My Family. It's the name of a lesson. M E E T, meet. M E E T, meet my. M Y M-Y, my family. F-F-F-A-A-M-I L Y Y, family. F A M I L Y, family. Prose 1, Meet My Family. The third line out of the margin you should write Roman number 1, then inside of the margin you should write vocabulary. V O C A बी यू एल ए आर वाई वोकैबुलरी वी ओ सी ए बी यू एल ए आर वाई वोकैबुलरी नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी द फर्स्ट वर्ड Gives the sound of mew mew. Who chased the rat out of the house? Yes, that is cat. C A T. Cat. C A T. Cat. What's the first word? Cat. C A T. The second word is who teaches you in school? Who am I? Who will teach you lessons? Yes, that is teacher. What's the spelling for teacher? T E A C H E R. Teacher. T E A C H E R. Teacher. T E A C H-E-R, teacher. Children, can you guess the third word? Where we live? We live in a house. H-O-U-S-E. House. H-O-U-S-E. Yes, E. House. H O U S E. House. The fourth word is who treats sick people? Yes, that is doctor. What's the spelling for doctor? Children, do you know the spelling? D O C T O R. Doctor. D O C T O R. Doctor. D O C T O R. Doctor. The fifth word is city. C I T-Y, city, C-I-T-Y, city, C-I-T-Y, city. Children, like that, you should write in your note one by one. The very first line, you should write unit 1. Second line, the second line, you should write prose 1, meet my family. Third line, you should write Roman number 1. Fourth line, you should write cat. Fifth line, you should write teacher. Sixth line, you should write house. Seventh line, you should write doctor. Eighth line, you should write city. Children, listen carefully. Now I am going to give reading practice. What's the name of a lesson? Meet my family. M E E T. Meet my. M Y. My family. F A M I L Y. Meet my family. What's the name of a lesson? Meet my family. Meet my family. Roman number 1. Vocabulary. V O C A B U L A R Y. Vocabulary. V O C A B U L A R Y. V O C A B U L A R Y.
The first word is cat. C-A-T. Cat. Once again, repeat. C-A-T. Cat. C-A-T. Cat. Children, listen carefully. C-A-T. Cat. C-A-T. Cat. What's the word? C-A-T. Cat. The second word is teacher. Teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. The second word is teacher. The third word is house. H-O-U-S-E. House. H-O-U-S-E. House. H-O-U-S-E. House. H-O-U-S-E. House. H-O-U-S-E. House. Once again, repeat. House. H-O-U-S-E. House. H-O-U-S-E. House. The fourth word is doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R. Doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R. Doctor. T-O-C-T-O-R. Doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R. Doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R. Doctor. The fifth word is city. C-I-T-Y. City. C-I-T-Y. City. C-I-T-Y. City. C-I-T-Y. City. C-I-T-Y. City. So students, I hope you have understood. Likewise, you have to say the spelling and write the words in your note neatly, one by one. We are going to write the second Roman missing letters. Roman number 2, missing letters. M. I. S. S. I. N. G. Missing letters. L. E. T. T. E. R. S. Missing letters. M. Missing letters. M. I. S. S. I. N. G. Missing letters. L. E. T. T. E. R. S. Letters. Missing letters. The first word is, who is the captain of our house? Who is the head of our house? Children, you have any guesses? Yes, that is father. F dash T H dash R. What's the spelling for father? F A T H E R. Father. What's the spelling? F A T-H-E-R F-A-T-H-E-R Father. For the second word, I give clue. Who loves to fly kites in Neha's family? Children, any guesses? Yes, that is Arav. Neha's brother is always loves to fly kites. What's the spelling for kite? K-I-T-E. Kite. K-I-T-E. Kite. For the third word, Neha's grandfather, Raj. What he loves? He loves gardening. What's the spelling for garden? G-A-R-D-E-N. Garden. What's the spelling for garden? G-A-R-D-E-N. G-A-R-D-E-N. Garden. G-A-R-D-E-N. Garden. G-A-R-D-E-N. Garden. For the fourth word, I give clue. Children, you have any guesses? Because the grandmother, Sudha, what she loves? She loves to write stories. She likes to tell stories to their grandchildren. What the spelling for story? Yes, T-O-R-Y. Story. Yes, T-O-R-Y. Story. For the fifth word, I give clues. It's a part of the plant and it blooms. It has many varieties. It gives fragrance. That means it gives sweet smell. Any guesses, children? Can you find out? Yes, that is flower. What's the spelling for flower? F-L-O-W-E-R. F-L-O-W-E-R. Flower. F-L-O-W-E-R. Flower. Children, listen carefully. Now, I am going to give reading practice. For Roman number 2, missing letters. M-I-S-S-I-N-G. Missing letters. L-E-T-T-E-R-S. Letters. M-I-S-S-I-N-G. Missing. M-I-S-S-I-N-G. Missing letters. L-E-T-T-E-R-S. Missing letters. Missing letters. First one. Father. F-A-T-H-E-R. Father. F-A-T-H-E-R. E R father. F A T H E R father. F A T H E R father. Second one, kite. K
K-I-T-E, kite. K-I-T-E, kite. K-I-T-E, kite. K-I-T-E, kite. K-I-T-E, kite. Third one, garden. G A R D E N, 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 garden. Fourth word, story. S T O R Y, 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 story. Fifth one, flower. F L O W E R, 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 flower. Children, are you clear? The Roman number 2, missing letters. Missing letters. First one, F A T H E R, father. Second one, K I T E, kite. Third one, garden. G A R D E N, garden. Fourth one, story. S T O R Y, story. Fifth one, flower. F L O W E R, flower. Once again I repeat, Roman number 2, missing letters. First one, father. Second one, kite. Third one, garden. Fourth one, story. Fifth one, flower. Are you clear, children? Children, so far we come across, we learn vocabulary 5 words and missing letters 5 words. Once again, I give reading practice and recall for these words. First one, unit 1, name of a lesson, meet my family. Roman number 1, vocabulary. V O C A B U L A R Y. The first word is cat. C A T, cat. C A T, cat. C A T, cat. The second word is teacher. T E A C H E R, teacher. T E A C H E R, teacher. The third word is house. H O U S E,
house. House. House.
Fourth one, doctor. 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 Fifth one, city. 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 First word, cat. Second one, teacher. Third one, house. Fourth one, doctor. Fifth one, city. Cat, teacher, house, doctor, city. Next, Roman number 2, missing letters. First one, F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Father, F-A-T-H-E-R, father. The second word is kite. K-I-T-E, kite. K-I-T-E, kite. K-I-T-E, kite. The third word is garden. G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. The fourth word is story. S-T-O-R-Y, story. S-T-O-R-Y, story. S-T-O-R-Y, story. The fifth word is flower. F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. Roman number 2, missing letters. First one, father. Second one, kite. Third one, garden. Fourth one, story. Fifth one, flower. Children, once again I repeat, unit 1, prose 1, meet my family. In Roman number 1, we have 5 words. In Roman number 2, we have 5 words. The first word is cat. The second word is teacher. The third word is house. The fourth word is doctor. The fifth word is city. Once again I repeat, cat, teacher, house, doctor, city. Roman number 2, missing letters. The first word is father, second one kite, third one garden, fourth one story, fifth one flower. Once again I repeat children, unit 1, prose 1, meet my family. We have 2 Romans. First word is cat, second one teacher, third one house, fourth one doctor, fifth one city. First one cat, second one teacher, third one house, fourth one doctor, fifth one city. Second Roman is missing letters. First one father, second one kite, third one garden, fourth one story, fifth one flower. First one father, second one kite, third one garden, fourth one story, fifth one flower. Children, I hope you have understood. You have to say the letters and write the words in your note, and you have to maintain the note neatly. Thank you, students.